Classic symptoms of PD are slowness of movements, tremor at rest with classic pill rolling tremor, stiffness of limbs, and walking difficulties. Symptoms of PD start slowly. Patients can present with movement-related symptoms, also called as motor symptoms, such as hand tremors, reduction in arm swing, slowness of walking or activities, soft speech. Besides these motor symptoms, patients can also present with non-movement related symptoms such as loss of sense of smell, constipation, sleep issues. And these non-motor symptoms can occur several years before the onset of motor symptoms. And these are often more disabling over the time and impairs their quality of life. There's no specific test to diagnose Parkinson's disease, and the diagnosis is made clinically by carefully examining their medical history and doing a careful clinical exam. We sometimes use a specialized scan called as dopamine transporter scan to support the clinical diagnosis. However, most patients with PD do not need that scan. There are other diseases which have similar symptoms as Parkinson's disease. There are certain tremor disorders. Also, there are other neurodegenerative diseases which have similar symptoms as Parkinson's, but they differ in their clinical course and response to the treatment. So it's very important to have a correct diagnosis of Parkinson's disease. Each patient with PD is different and symptoms vary from patient to patient. And patients also have a different clinical course.